that way.
Atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
Wreckage ahead.
half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Movement on our perimeter.
It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Maybe they made it.
There's hope. Kind of building over here. The place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else in this place.
Thank you.
dead ones here. Wonder what happened.
Severe burns. They were fried.
Lightning?
Yeah. It's nailing them, too.
School one for the weather.
If they were native, you'd think they'd know better.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. What's all this about?
Hmm.
guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Nothing. No power.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Guess a circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably? That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well. There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old.
Like an ultimate god, maybe?
Could be. It scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. Wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Wait around for more.
what it looks like to defend against lightning. A broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
That
cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys. You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along. I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover! Not you, biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking that point on your map.
It doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Netflix puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Shooting on sight.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math. Engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight. We're almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there. need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides, can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
Just a little longer! Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
On the move.
Scott, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need... Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Thank you.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
transfer.
Rider's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Scott.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to? Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
Your life, his, to you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
If that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
Just like your dad, huh?
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Salarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construct. construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder. You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
She'll want to see crew reassignments first. Start with non-essential personnel.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
We could see what the VI has to say.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.